Actor Jeremy Renner is in the hospital after an accident. He is in critical but stable condition. About this writes Deadline. It is known that Renner was cleaning snow near his home in Washoe County, Nevada. There was a heavy snowfall. Because of what exactly the actor was injured, is unclear.